Good morning. In this video, we are going to discuss about the applications of open loop system. Already, we people know that the output is the dependent on the input system. That is the open loop system. So here we are going to see about the automatic toaster system. So in the automatic toaster system, according to the desired time, the bread has to be toasted and finally it comes as the output. Okay. So in this one, the automatic toaster system, the controller is the relay or controller. Then the process is the eating the bread. Okay, so according to the desired time, it has to be heated the bread and comes as a toasted bread as a output system. Now you can see with the help of the controller, that will be the switch. With the help of that, the current is passing through towards to the devices. So heating has to be takes place. The bread has to be heated and comes as a output. That's it. Okay, so due to the current fluctuation, sometimes there is a more current. Due to that, at the bread toaster, it may be more. Okay, and sometimes due to the less voltage, bread toasting rate will be less. So how that can be identified? The bread toasted, it will be according to the exact or not. So that will be the, once the human has to be tested, then only we will know about the quality of bread toasted over into the machine. Okay, so this is about the open loop control system, that is the automatic toaster device. So controller is the switch and the process is the heating the bread. Okay, that is the thing. And output, that is to be tested by the humans, then only the output value will know about here. So this is one of the example for the open loop system. Then comes into the next one is the traffic light control. Okay, so in that traffic light controller, the controller is the relays and control sequence, and process is the lights. Okay, these are all there. So desired time, if you go to the road, the traffic is there, means according to the desired time, it has to be set over here. So according to the desired time, the controller, it may be give the signals, and due to that, the light has to be changed over here, like a green color light has to be moved, and yellow color light is to be ready to move, and red color will be going to just be stopped. Okay, here what happens, actual traffic control, suppose either one side it may be a more traffic, means but that desired time is in only the particular time. Okay, so but in those particular side, again the traffic keep on, it will be increased over that. Okay, so it will be provide the time for all the sides, it will be in the equal time. Suppose the 180 seconds means on the more traffic side also, it will be allotting the 180 seconds only, and the less traffic times also, it will be allotting the 180 seconds only. So those times what happens, on the whichever side it having the more traffic, again it will be increasing the traffic over those areas. Okay, this is about the traffic controller. Okay, this is system. So depends upon the relays and control, the lights, it has to be the green color light or white color, so the green color or red or yellow color has to be displayed in the board. So it will not depends upon the rush of the sides. Okay, so that is the point you have to remember over in the traffic light controller. Okay, so this is the thing. Then comes into the next one, the comes into the next one, the automatic door opening and closing system. So here the photo sensitive devices are used as a sensor over here. Once in front of the doors, the person either if they are coming, automatically the door has to be opened over here. So here the processor, that controller is the sensor, then process is the opening the door. Okay, the photo sensitive sensor, okay, once the person has to be come in front of the door, automatically it will be closed. Okay, so once in the particular time period, again it crosses the door, it has to be closed over there. Suppose the person has to be not at all the coming over in, so just it comes over in front of the door also, the door has to be opened. Even the person is not crossed over here, so the door has to be not closed over here. Okay, so even the person has to be move along parallel to that door, means even that time also this door can be opened over here. Okay, so person's interpreter's lights, the photo generate will be actuating the signals. Okay, that will be the automatic door opening and closing systems over here. Then other examples, room heater, fan regulator, automatic coffee server, electric lift, automatic dryer are the other examples in the open loop system. Suppose in the room heater, so it will not control, so it will be, once it will be fully heated, again it will be keep on sending the heat over here. Due to that, the more it has to be takes place. Same like in the fan regulator, in the particular speed if you are providing, even in the night time, the usage of current will be less of the people. So that what happens, the current supply over more, so that it has to be rotate more fast. Okay, like in the heater, we are putting over in the water. So what happens, if you are flipping the switch, automatically the current passes through to the heater, that that heating has to be takes place, heating process has to be takes place. Once heating process takes place, keep on, it will be heat the water. Once if you switch on, then only it has to be stopped. Up to that, it will be keep on heating the water according to the there whatever the current it has to be supplied over there. And also automatic dryer, once if you switch on, the dryer is supplying the hot air. So due to when it will be going to stop, up to that it has to be works. Okay, this is about the open loop system. So in the automatic dryer, whenever the particular thing has to be dried, it won't sense over there, so it will be keep on supply the hot air over there. Okay, this is of the other examples. So here, what is the disadvantages, means actual toast that we could not able to identify over here. So once the human has to be tested the bread, then only he knows how much it has to be toasted, it will be more or less toasted. So all those things that has to be identified, and it will not automatically stop. So that means we have to stop it. That is then a traffic light controller, according to the this one, the rush on the particular side, it will not sending the things, it will be worse in the all the side in the equal, whatever the desired time has to be given over there. This is about the traffic controller. So the lights, it will be controlled by the relays, when it has to be bloom the green color and the red color as well as the yellow color light, that will be controlled by the relay and controller. So here also the controller is the relays and the process is the lights. So now here the controller is the which one, the sensor, and process is the opening the door. Okay, the person it comes in front of the light, automatically the door has to be opened. Even he is never the even the person is not crossing the door also, if it comes in front of that particular range or particular range of the light, so automatically that is automatically the door has to be opened over here. So these are all the points you have to remember over in the open loop control system. Thank you.